to Foss. Now Foss puts it the point for Shea. His shot's blocked. Foss will get it. Now Aho shoulders off Ellis. Gets the puck to Shea. One-timer goes wide. As Pesci goes, and now we've got Svechnikov mixing it up with Ekholm in front of the net. And Svechnikov is ready to go.
This goes back to the previous games in this season series. These two have gone back and forth at one another from game one back in January.
Carolina penalty number 37. Nashville penalty number 14. 2 weeks for holding.
And the announcement from Kelly Sutherland, and I can tell you, after that scary altercation with Alex Ovechkin in the first round of the playoffs a couple of years ago, even though you don't want to see Svechnikov fight, I can assure you he has worked on his boxing in the summer. And I can assure you absolutely that he's done that. And these two, the Russian Svechnikov, the Swede Ekholm, they have gone at one another each and every game that the Hurricanes in Nashville have played. Good stuff.
Well, it'll bring up 4-on-4 hockey, which the Canes already have a goal 4-on-4 here tonight. It was Andrei Svechnikov who delivered that one early here in the period, just about 14 seconds in.